Good morning, YouTube. I'm Marion, the Inappropriate Artist, and welcome to my channel. This morning, I had a beautiful meditation on stubborn gladness, right? What is stubborn gladness for me? That's moving forward with my creative life, with my aspirations, with my goals, no matter what is put before me, I move forward with stubborn gladness, with joy in my heart, with the knowing that even though the steps are slowed, I'm still moving forward. Why did I start the video this way today? So Friday, I was supposed to go and see my mechanic about my van, or the van, and that got postponed. It's now not going to happen. We're not going to get to talk about it until tomorrow night. It's still not ownership. It's just a conversation. I do have to get everything out of my studio by the end of the month, so I'm feeling the pressure. I have a place for the table, still looking for a vehicle to move the table with. I would love to have my van already, but that's not looking very much like an option. So I need to be more realistic about that. I have a few days to discover how I'm going to accomplish that task. And it's the week of Christmas. Happy Hanukkah to all those who celebrate. Today is the first day of Hanukkah, the Festival of Lights. And it is a beautiful morning. Yeah, there's a neck pop for you. Felt good. So this is where I am at this moment. I haven't heard anything from the consignment shop as far as sales go. And I am still waiting for information on the van. I have been able to do a whole lot of sorting, which is good, and getting things accomplished in that respect. So today's video, really just an update and to let you know I'm still moving forward, and things are slow, but slow and steady for me often wins the race. So I am looking forward to this. And this isn't a race. This is my life. So whatever it takes, it takes. That's kind of how I feel about it. I'll leave you guys with that today. Enjoy your week. And I'll see you next week. I am going to try my hand at a little bit of editing this week. So I'm going to try shooting and putting things together and see how it goes. Or you may get another straight video like this. We'll see what happens. A little bit of a goal, and maybe too big of one with all the stuff that's on my plate. So it might just be, this is it. But I was hoping to show the table in action. But my hands may be needed, so filming may not be a possibility. So there you go. That's it. And enjoy the beautiful day. It's freezing. Absolutely freezing, but eyes are open and lungs are taking air. So with that being said, it's going to be a beautiful day. Take care, everybody. Blessings to all. Bye-bye.